Thank you. Morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Thank you. Well, hello, people. I'm just kind of giving these out. So this is awesome. You guys are interested? You know how I have to do one of these? And you want to do one of these?
Thank you.
It's good to see you guys, yeah. Good to see you guys. Yeah, good morning, good morning.
Let's go to this side for a second. Who wants a shirt over here? A hot pink shirt, huh? That kid's gonna look good in one. And so is Mr. San Francisco. Love it. Right there. Good catch. All right. I got one more left. That's a terrible throw, but it got to you somehow on the back. Good work. Good catch. All right, my name's Michael Whiting. This is Miss Joy Whiting. Hey, brother, I didn't recognize you.
You're all decked out. You look like Joe Montana, man.
All right. This is Ms. Joy Whiting, your county school superintendent. We're out here today promoting our students to teachers program. Students to teachers program, brother. All right, what do we got? Let's see what they say. Okay,
Woo! This is hot. us right now. Water?
I got one.
You got water?
I'm not doing it.
All right.
Good morning.
I'm Thank you. Stay hydrated, drink plenty of water, take care of one another, I swear to you.
Yeah. Christmas Bus, Arizona, and Chimney, Arizona. Registration for Fall Spring 2024 opens October 24. Welcome to your 75th Annual Navajo Nation Fair and Parade. Good morning, good morning. We are Navajo University. Rock and roll. We also offer two master's degree programs. 25 associate degree programs and 22 certificates that you can all earn at locations across Mexico, Denver, Mexico, Portland, Mexico, and Tucson, Texas, and Arizona.
Yeah. Thank you. alumni. So we hear an alumni. Where are the Warrior, DC Warrior alumni at? I got one waving and then I have a whole canopy on this side. DC alumni? What year? 02? What'd you graduate with? What did you graduate with? What year? Good morning, Brandon at college. It's never too early or too late to start your education. If you've heard me say this, you're going to hear it again. For seniors, this is your opportunity to not only start your education at an affordable price for yourself, but you're also near home, you're on your reservation, you're on a school that was made for us. It was made for us to have a better education at a lower cost and get a higher degree. Right now we have 6 certificate programs, 13 associate programs, and 18 bachelor programs with a new assigned master's program in biology. Come on, let's make some noise for the college. Make some noise for the college.
I am your Apache County treasurer.
Who's from Apache County?
Who's from Navajo County?
Contadino County.
Yeah. Thank you. gave to you guys is for a song, and also our song comments on the backside. If you guys are interested, all our resources are free. We offer all our resources to you guys. But yeah, there's a little criteria and more information on there if you guys are interested. All right, you guys enjoy the rest of your day. All right, awesome.
Good morning,
everybody!
Good morning!
chapter 14 says, so that every one of us shall give account of himself to God. I'm not going to give an account of you, and you're not going to give an account of me. But every one of us will stand before an almighty God, and you need to prepare. Like Amos says, prepare to meet.
It's not by works of righteousness which we have done, but according to his mercy he saved us. For by grace are you saved through faith, not of yourselves. It is the gift of God, not works, lest any man should boast. Listen, you need to simply believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Where is your faith today? Where's your confidence? What are you counting on to get you to heaven today? Is it your good work? Is it your religion? Is it the fact that you were born in America? Listen, the Bible is very mighty. The Son of God has not life. The Son of God abides in you. The Son of God is your God.
Woo! Good afternoon, winner of
amazing level. Of-
Thank you. Behavioral health, we do immunizations, we have an immunization fair coming up in October, we do dialysis inpatients, we will have an ICU coming up, We will also have cardiology services. So we have lots of services coming up at sea. Come see us if you need us, and we'll be glad to take care of you. Have a great day, everyone. Enjoy the parade.
Thank you, Dr. Nami.
Hello, everyone. We're with Sage Memorial Hospital. We have a new hospital coming in summer of 2024. I hope you'll come join us during that time to celebrate grand opening of that new hospital. It'll be a bigger, more innovative facility than got everything in the hospital. Thank you.